So the antenna's up with the Welbrook on the top and the airband Yagi on it. Just got to put the guy lines on and plug it in.